Okay, so.
Hi.
Hey.
Hello, we're at GSGO. So.
People already know that. They know.
So we're here to do an unboxing on Tokyotreat.
And a reaction.
And a reaction. It's our first time trying something like this. So. Tokyotreat is the subscription box every month. They have different stuff, right? So this is the Halloween version.
It's
to
be more
so cute. Like, you see?
Yeah.
So we have the book, which shows everything the box has in it. Some instructions and some merch, of course.
Lucky
treat,
yeah. Lucky treat,
of course.
It's a bit scary.
So the first thing that you maybe want to see. The first thing is a horror mask mint.
Mint?
Thank you. So
really, it's creepy.
It's a bit creepy. So this is the. It's an apple mint snack, and it comes with a mask. So,
a mask.
Well, let us see for a moment. Okay, this is the mask. Comes with a.
Really?
Oh, it's a. Hi.
Oh, that's actually like.
Exactly. So, these are the mints.
The concept
apple flavor. What is taste?
Okay. I have a ball in my hands.
This is really, really, really tiny.
They are.
Just one.
Okay, 2 foot.
Balls are rolling.
Exactly. Yeah.
It doesn't smell like anything. It has
no smell. So, has no smell,
yeah.
Of course.
Yeah.
Okay. It's a bit hard to bite, so I don't know. Actually, it's good. Yeah.
If you bite
a bit, yeah. If you bite, oh, it's mint. It's apple. Like
apple.
I said,
the apple tastes like apple, but like mint. Even the apple.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
They're small.
Maybe you need to,
so
to eat everyone, everything. Everyone.
I want one more.
Well, you can
have
after.
Yeah,
just
let's try.
Yeah,
let's
try. Okay.
No.
So the mask looks
cute.
Cute in the Halloween.
Don't make fun of my new concept.
Okay.
It's your concept.
It's coming.
Okay. Concept for a new cover. Okay, the next thing. Apple team.
So many
also.
Apples.
Yeah,
so many apples, yeah.
Apple.
Apple.
That reminds me of
apple.
So this is
show me.
Ringo mix. Oh, okay, apple mix. Whatever.
It's here.
Yeah, it's just here in English.
Yeah.
So it's like dry apple. So yeah, it's satsumana, sweet potato and apple chips. Oh, okay.
One apple.
True.
Calm down.
Yeah, calm down.
This is the
The sheep. Okay, well, this is the apple.
The sheep. The sheep.
Apple's good.
This is potato.
Forget
it. Yeah.
My favorite is the apple.
No, my favorite is the potato.
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 It's okay. I like both.
You like
both? You make a bag. I'm addicted to this.
Okay.
Yes.
I'll eat this every day.
Especially now.
So these are the hits.
10 out of 10.
Yeah,
11 out of 10.
We should rate it.
Yeah, 10
so
out of 10.
The first one is like a 6 because you can really taste it.
So and here?
The second one is a 10.
Because you don't taste
anything. You're not so critic.
No, the first one, because you don't taste anything. So why are you gonna.
So here, it's like cookies. And this is a Monte Carlo sweet. It's like made of sweet potato. Yeah.
So many potatoes and many apples.
Yeah. Monte, I think it's
Monte Carlo.
Yeah, Monte Carlo, yeah.
It looks like spaghetti, the bolognese.
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 So let's
taste.
Choco
salmon.
Oh, it smells like
wafers.
Yeah.
Oh, like
yeah.
Oh yeah, it smells like happiness and
happiness.
Okay.
So these are like
they are small
tiny.
Because they want you to eat everything.
They smell like Monte Carlo. Yes, sweet potato.
I don't know.
Yes.
Me smells a bit like coffee. Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it has a coffee tint.
It's good.
So what's this?
Okay.
Mmm.
Oh my god.
It has a nice crunch to it.
Coffee.
Yes.
Yeah, it's good.
Yes.
Coffee.
Cookies.
This is good.
I could eat this the cream one, the cream part.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's cool.
I mean, this like coffee doesn't taste.
I think
much.
Maybe it's chestnut.
It's
so it has chestnut. Yeah.
Mm.
It's so good, guys.
Yeah.
You don't even know.
Yeah. Ten
this
out.
One? And the previous one. Like,
I recommend.
Yeah.
Louis recommends putting
it
in
here.
So
okay.
I'm part of it. Give it to me.
Okay. So the next one, I want to try this so bad. It's like chips, but from with avocado. Oh my god.
Louis excited.
Party
yeah.
People.
Party
people.
Party
people.
Jesus.
True. Okay, let us see. So it opens like this. Fancy. Japanese stuff.
So
oh,
fancy.
So small.
Yeah, it's a bit wide. Oh, I hear a lot of sparks. Yeah, drums. Okay. Let us see.
Let us see.
Ooh. Oh, Jesus.
They cannot smell.
It's like
they
have
drums.
So.
This smell,
oh,
this
what?
Is.
Yeah.
It's green and yellow.
Let's see if it has.
Green and yellow, green and yellow. Green
I don't think it has any cream. Cream in
no.
It? No, no, it's
all. It
has
a weird smell. Like. Really
mine is open.
Yeah.
Mine is open. I got spoiled. It has no cream.
No, it has no cream.
I got spoiled.
It's hollow. But not the good hollow.
Wait, wait. You had a hollow.
Okay. Let's go.
Come on.
Mm.
These are actually good.
Yeah.
They smell real bad.
Really?
But
really?
It tastes
yeah.
Bad.
It smells like teen dust.
Smells like teen spirit.
Right.
Okay.
They're not so good. The aftertaste is really bad, actually.
Mm. I like
it. I like
it. In the taste,
it's
like
not
bread.
Best as another one.
Okay. Yeah,
bad.
The taste is a bit off.
Yeah.
How do you say cabbage? Like
skewers? Skewers, yeah.
Yes, it tastes like a potato made of that.
A potato
skewers?
Skewers?
Yes.
Well, in Korea.
Our dish.
That type of potato, it's on the stick and it's like.
Rolled, not in Korea.
We have this thing.
Don't forget, guys, eat the stick.
We're not gonna open it because it's like liquid. It's like bean paste.
Are you sure it's bean paste?
Yes, it is.
Because there used to be one of these things that you would say
it is,
when you go to the mountain, but it has chestnuts.
No, it has chestnuts.
What's this?
It's a yokan.
It's a yokan.
It has, it's a wadashi made of red bean paste, sugar, and agar.
Made of red
and
bean.
It has, a whole chestnut inside.
Entire. It's full of chestnut. It's the mix of English and Portuguese.
Exactly.
Entire.
It's like entire. It's a, like, entire. Okay, forget it. So, yeah. So, we have this stuff. It's like a stamp.
Why didn't we try the other
one? No, because it's language.
Oh. I don't think it's
sweet. We have 8 minutes.
I think it's like sweets.
Yeah. So this, some of these stuff are not in the book because they're extra.
The other one, is it that liquid?
Can I?
No, it's
red bean. You don't like.
Do you like bean?
You want to eat
this? So not everything is right. It's in the book because it's a dagashi mix. It's random stuff. This I don't know. It has like a stamp. I mean, what the? Yeah. So, let us open.
Yeah.
It's cold.
There.
Oh, what the?
Oh, wow. I want the blue one. It's one for each.
Yeah, one for each.
Wait. There's different pictures.
Oh, this is purple one.
Oh, it's our colors, guys.
Oh, my God.
Minus the green. We don't have the green.
Oh, yeah.
No,
you have to be the pink one.
This is
pink
one?
Yeah.
I have to be the green.
It looks like a...
You're a witch.
He's a baby.
Huh?
He's a baby.
Well, it's green for Gryffindor. No, green for Slytherin.
I'm Slytherin.
My house.
You're
Slytherin. Yes, I'm Slytherin.
Okay, so...
I'm the thing at
all. Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Let us link.
Oh my God, yes, you do.
Okay.
Oh my God.
If you lick them, it's like a stamp.
Oh my God, that's so cute. Should we do it? Is my tongue purple?
A bit.
Not my name worries.
Yeah, because you made too much spit. Okay.
Is it now? Oh, it's a pumpkin.
Better, wait.
Yeah, it's a pumpkin, right?
It's my pumpkin.
No, you're a pumpkin.
Luis don't work. He doesn't.
I'm a flaw.
Yeah, everyone is a flaw.
I'm always flopping.
Should we eat?
You have to know that. Right. I'm always flopping.
I think this is a gum, actually, the back part. So I don't want to eat it right now. Is it a gum?
No, it's not. It's only a. Yeah.
It's hard. I can tell you the cringe, though.
It's hard, yeah.
It's hard.
Okay.
Wait, it tastes like vitamin.
Exactly.
You know, the ones you put in
the water. Mm-hmm. And the neck. The right of that necklace is with candy.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
Ah.
I never thought.
As opposed to the watch.
Okay. I'm gonna put mine here.
Mm-hmm. Why?
Because we need
the
place.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh my God, your teeth are blue.
Oh, really?
It has. Oh, God. It tastes really bad now.
I don't.
Mine does.
In the car.
Am I
purple?
These are...
How do you take yourself? Okay, these are going like... Here. So, next one. I think it's hollow inside. Not the good hollow again. It's one of these dagashi mix. Me neither. Let us see the time first.
Mine too.
What? You already ate it.
Oh wow.
Jesus Christ.
That was really hard.
Really cute.
I'm winning this game.
So this is a Puro Bear.
Everything is
Puro Bear, I don't remember.
Everything is a game.
Oh, it's salty. It's like a cracker.
That's sad.
Really? Not really.
Random Portuguese.
Okay, so...
Oh!
Oh!
What is that?
It's like a corn stuff. Should I try it?
Where is the hollow in it?
It doesn't smell...
It's hollow.
It's hollow inside. Like
it
I said, it's not
sweet. Sweet.
And sour.
And not sour, salty.
Not sour. It's
can
salty.
I be the first one?
No.
Why?
Okay, okay.
It really reminds me of something that I don't
like. It reminds me of the Japanese corn.
Not true!
The corn that is in the
yeah.
I think it's over there.
Okay, so.
Please, a little bit too loud.
The texture is like a Cheeto.
Yeah.
But the taste
it's really
is like
corn.
Yeah, it's corn.
It's corny. Corny.
Yeah.
It's like eating Cheetos made of corn.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
These are good, we can eat it all.
Yeah.
Everybody
like the buttery corn.
Oh true.
Corn. Like the buttery corn.
Corn. It's like corn and everyone is covered in butter.
It reminds me of corn crackers.
Huh?
No.
Oh, okay, okay.
The texture yes, but the taste reminds me of the buttered corn.
I never ate that, so I don't
know.
Yeah,
from
the
cup.
The popcorn. This is going very well.
You spoke about it.
The buttery part, the cold. I don't know.
It's your
yeah.
So next one. Everyone here in Portugal knows this. Knows
the
cookies.
Yeah, right.
It's the Koala cookies.
Yeah, this is really
this is, these are the Halloween version. Oh my god, this is good.
Yeah.
So,
what's the taste?
Huh?
It's
chocolate, yeah.
I
thought
I never ate chocolate.
Really?
It's vanilla.
No,
it's
the first one, the first ones I tried was chocolate.
I never tried chocolate. It's always strawberry or vanilla.
I tried the strawberry ones, yeah.
Okay,
so,
I don't know what you can ever try with.
Oh!
No,
it smells like chocolate. They're like... They're
like,
really cute though.
It smells like the chocolate, then they have that.
Depends on the type of chocolate.
Oh shit.
It smells
mine
like bad chocolate.
Mine as well. We get to hold.
They all have a hole.
But it's. Let's go.
Sugar, ketchup. Gotcha.
Let's go.
What do you think that's man?
I mean,
yeah. Mushy soft.
Like the texture.
I was waiting for the chocolate to do hit me, but it didn't.
Oh, it's
hit.
It has it.
I more.
Yeah.
Wait, let's get the next one.
Everyone gets to. I get to.
Oh, mine is cute. It's a little inspector.
Oh.
It's a cute, baby cute.
Wow, it's so good. Not so good, I think the first one's really good.
I could eat some of this stuff.
Like the
molden?
The sweet potato.
It's not
potato! So it's our first video in English, so we have a little bit of pronunciation.
Pronunciation, maybe it's accent.
Pronunciation also. I feel all that is deep, like potato, potato, tomato, tomato.
What's the next thing we have? After what? After this one.
It was...
This one!
No. After the sweet potato, it was the...
The avocado.
No, it was before that. Whatever.
Ah, it's the stamps one.
No, the stamps were before that.
Whatever.
You can take the video.
Yeah.
So, after, we're gonna try... One of the dagashi. This is... These are like corn crackers.
I know.
These are like corn crackers, regular ones.
Oh, with the guy?
With the guy.
A little boy.
Some little bitch with a corn in the head.
Yeah.
No, bitches is blue. Bleed,
bleed. You can censor me.
It smells like corn right there.
You can censor my mouth.
You should suck the other one.
Check on it. Yeah, I need three.
Yeah. I can eat half.
It smells like a McDonald's.
You eat half. Okay.
I see half.
Whoa, sorry.
It only has three.
Yeah. Wait.
Okay, so just add one spoon of
water.
It's. It's sweet corn.
It's interesting.
It's interesting, but it's not as addictive as sweet potato or
the other one. It reminds me of
tomato. That's true.
A weird
corn Pringles.
No, this really reminds me of the fish.
Oh. Yeah, Greg,
Prawn crackers,
yeah. Yeah, prawn crackers.
Ah, yeah, I've seen
that before. I've
seen them before.
So, we only have two left. Oh no, three. This one, I don't really know what it is.
That's really small.
Yeah, this is really small. It's one of the dagashi ones. So, next time I'll make first a research, and then I can talk. So...
It's like... Finish.
Oh, it's like a little something. It looks like chewy.
Oh god, it smells like
no.
Squid. That's squid.
Yeah, that's squid. It has a squid, okay.
Oh, we're going to eat Squirtle. Not Squirtle. What's the name of that?
Oh, but it smells so bad.
The SpongeBob side.
The octopus?
Yes, the octopus side.
I don't know,
never watched.
I
don't like it.
It's not like...
I know, it's like
jerky.
It's terrible. I really don't like it.
You don't like what, squid?
Yeah.
I like squid, but this is no.
Oh yes, me please.
The texture is
no.
Chewy.
Yeah.
It's
the
like
texture is like
trying
no.
To chew leather.
It's hard.
It's horrible. Yeah.
It's leathery. I don't like it though. It can be a bit.
It smells. It tastes salty.
And it smells like squid and fish and
But the texture is really hard.
It tastes like all the weird there is in the ocean, like in the bottom of the ocean.
I'm not gonna put this in
the Asian Bible.
So, next one we have. It's like mint again.
It's a Dracula.
Yeah, it has a Dracula.
Comment in the section below.
I don't know.
What did I do?
It's
oh! Ooh!
It's lighting too.
It smells like, oh my god.
It smells like a blue ball.
And it has red inside. it stuns your...
I'll try it peeking out.
Tell me what it smells like. I don't remember, but I know
it smells like a blue ball.
It reminds me of something.
Coca-Cola.
Oh, right, yeah.
Coca-Cola.
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 No,
Coca-Cola.
Like
it doesn't smell like Coca-Cola.
Vine.
I smell the box.
What's Vine?
Dave's friend.
Ah, Vine.
Coca-Cola.
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 Okay, should we try?
One, two, three.
Yeah, these are like chewing.
It tastes like Coca-Cola.
No. Okay. It turns red.
Really?
No. Yeah. Okay.
Oh,
I'm gonna put it. Yeah. I'm gonna eat it first. So, last one.
I have a
Last one, it's like this.
You can.
No.
These are topo. It's like from Lotte also.
And Poki.
It's like Poki, it's like Pepero.
Pepero.
So it's like Pepero.
Nikabu,
yeah.
That's a game.
Also.
But it's also the cookie.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's the cookies.
Yeah.
So. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah,
it is.
because I definitely cannot eat it.
Ooh.
Oh, it has chocolate inside.
I bet that those will be my favorites.
No, I will do like the apple of the short stick.
Oh, yeah.
Huh? What?
For
the short stick? The game of the short stick.
Okay.
And then you have to take them.
Okay. So, this one? It's not tall. Is it recording?
Yeah.
Okay. So, like this ones? These ones. Oh my god, my mistakes are so.
Oh my god.
Oh my
god. No, I broke it. She broke the stick.
We're swapping now.
Okay, so
it has chocolate on the inside of the picture
right there. Oh my god.
So let us see.
3, 2, 1.
Mm. It's really good though.
It's
normal. Yes, it's so good.
I think it's normal, just
it's normal, but it's good.
I could eat like 5 of I could eat a whole box. Yeah.
True.
Yeah,
true.
I have a little box.
Same.
Yeah.
Fat spot over here.
Who's flopping now?
I ain't.
No.
Yeah. Who's flopping now again?
It's a smaller.
These little things while we are studying.
Oh, we have one more.
Oh.
We have one more. Yeah, it's the last one. So. These, let us. So,
it's a witch.
It's a zombie maker gum.
Gum?
Yeah.
Gum, okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
not
again. Mm. It has a creepy little witch. It reminds me of the Digimon gums. They used to have the tattoos.
Mm.
Oh!
True.
The drawings.
So, it has a card.
I thought you were supposed to eat the card.
No. It has a card to make our own zombie. Like with the eyes and stuff.
Oh, my god, yes, it is. Well, someone deserves a parade of course.
And it has the gun.
And the sticker.
Stickers to make the zombie. Oh, it has a background.
Just white.
It smells like lemony. Yeah.
Right. I really didn't smell like anything.
Okay, I'm going to divide it into 4. Yeah, it's not so much divided, but okay. I can have a small one.
I can always want this.
Okay, so.
Oh, yeah.
It's good actually. But it's like that type of gum that the flavor goes off really fast.
That's what I mean. But the other one didn't seem like the other one.
Yeah, every gum.
But the other one's very big. How does it taste like?
Lemon.
Lemon.
Lemon and sugar.
Yeah, sugary lemon. Sugar lemon.
So yeah, we made an unboxing and first.
First unboxing and first reaction.
And first reaction is our first time doing tasting like something like this. So go to Tokyotreat. It has 3 sizes. It's really cheap though.
Yes.
I paid like with discount 18 euros. Yeah, 12. $20 almost.
Yes.
No more.
£50 now.
Oh yeah, yeah. 15, 16 pounds, but go check how much 18 euros are in your currency.
You can leave the link below, maybe.
What?
Yeah.
Well, I'll leave the link below, where you can, below, where you can have it. Yeah. Maybe you should start with a small one. Not the smallest one, but the medium, the regular one.
So guys, if you want us to keep doing this, comment.
Comment down below, yeah.
Say so, what you think, and
maybe we should we will do one every month.
Yes, maybe.
So the next one, I think it's Christmas one.
Already?
Maybe I don't remember, but yeah, I don't recall.
Let's
So yeah, thank you for watching and
thank you for watching.
See you
next
time.
Thank you for
being
here with us.
Yes.
Yeah, see you next time.
Bye.
Stop the music.